2011, Chief Branding Officer and Master Driver, Akio Toyoda, challenges the organization to elevate the entire product experience. 2012, the LFLC concept receives glowing praise, and Akio Toyoda pushes its reality to help transform Lexus. 2016, the gorgeous LC500 Coupe debuts to a stunned global audience. Its design, engineering, and execution signal a new era for Lexus. Developing the LC500, Lexus team members had one goal: build a grand touring coupe like no other. One that would balance visual beauty with an unrivaled dynamic capability. While the LC's design and performance are distinguished among its competitors, the processes and philosophies employed in its creation ignited a sea change within Lexus product development. LC exemplifies the best engineering, design, and manufacturing capabilities Lexus has to offer. In reaching its goals, the program pushed the limits of the Lexus engineering and design culture. LC receives ongoing, incremental tuning improvements during its lifespan. The LC supports an always-on ethos in terms of testing and tuning that have paved the way for a new chapter in Lexus. The LC's targets represent a new level of vehicle development. Many test mules and thousands of evaluation miles later, the first LC rolled off the line at Motomachi as an elevated example of Lexus capability and craftsmanship. Yet again, just as the original LS flagship served notice of the brand, the LC helped recast an interpretation of modern Japanese luxury. Moving forward, vehicles will be developed under the Lexus driving signature philosophy that involves tuning of the driving position, the control surfaces, along with chassis updates to consistently create confident handling vehicles to a higher standard. This human-centered approach seeks to create a more intuitive feel for Lexus luxury. For this latest update to the flagship coupe, two key phrases emerged: even sharper, more refined. These four words lead the charge in evolving LC into a more refined, highly engaging halo model. Three developmental pillars immediately gain engineers' attention: linear steering, rhythmical shifting, and engine sound creation. Within each pillar reside a bevy of vehicle systems and technologies that have evolved into better versions of themselves. Linear steering benefits from an optimized adaptive variable suspension, whose dampening force control finally adjusts the absorption of road imperfections, while at the same time reacts almost instantly to the slightest of driver inputs. Additionally, many of the suspension's components are constructed of forged aluminum to cull unnecessary weight and sharpen steering reactivity and feel. Key among such components are the available 21-inch forged aluminum wheels, which at the rear lose 0.7 kilograms, or 1.5 pounds each. Revised roll rigidity distribution of the front and rear stabilizers allow for linear, more controlled vehicle movements in all situations, especially during initial corner turn-in. Rigidity of the entire LC structure is improved, thanks to the widespread implementation of additional body adhesives, reinforcements, and advanced laser screw welding. And extra bracing from nose to tail has been adopted to enhance driving predictability and control. The LC's global architecture for Lexus sees a reduction in weight from an expanded usage of high tensile strength steel and aluminum in its assembly. Achieving greater precision and linear steering further invigorates the LC's exciting athleticism. The standard Lexus Dynamic Handling System better predicts and adjusts steering angles at all four wheels to enable subtle yet precise reactions and exact handling control. Active Cornering Assist, a Lexus first traction system, takes handling to another level by utilizing the LC's vehicle stability control. With Active Cornering Assist, when understeer is detected, the rear wheel located on the inside of a turn is braked, thus suppressing understeer and allowing a driver to maintain a clean line. In addition to its role in Active Cornering Assist, LC's brake system is a key element in ensuring smooth driving in all scenarios. The LC's 6-piston front, 4-piston rear aluminum monoblock calipers employ high-friction coefficient pads for the utmost in feel and smoothness while decelerating, no matter the speed. A redesigned brake pedal, now 5 millimeters taller and positioned with an optimal 30-degree stroke, furthers confident braking sensations and strengthens the connection between driver and machine. Engineer's second pillar. Rhythmical shifting speaks to the enjoyment felt when experiencing a vehicle's reactive movements while driving, as well as its well-orchestrated mechanical operations. LC's two powertrains, a 5-liter naturally aspirated V8 or a 3.5-liter V6 with multi-stage hybrid system, continue to tantalize drivers with their potency and efficiency. Each powertrain utilizes updated software programming. Logic for the 10-speed direct shift automatic used by the V8-powered LC helps to provide enhancement for daily driving in what engineers call the active zone. This is the RPM zone where most drivers find themselves in the 50 to 70% throttle range and is now taken full advantage of via programming enhancements. For the 500H and its hybrid transmission, downshifting gains fluidity thanks to an ability to shift into second gear instead of third, thus improving smooth operation and a more robust acceleration when cornering. The 500H has yet another trick up its sleeve, an increased ability to tap its battery power at the low to mid throttle range for more impressive acceleration. Engine sound creation reflects Lexus's unyielding mission to forge lasting human-to-machine relationships. Among the most prolific means of accomplishing this is through sound, which is precisely why the LC's sonic signature is so profound. When equipped with its V8, the LC rumbles, barks, and roars. Enhancing LC's vocals is an intuitive sound generator, which amplifies and directs four sound factors into the cabin. In doing so, sparks emotional reactions from passengers and passersby alike. Of course, should more civility be required, the LC purrs. Conversely, LC's active noise control suppresses unwanted noise from the cabin to enhance comfort and embolden sonic memories.
Hi, I'm Scott Pruitt, brand ambassador and test driver for Lexus. And here we are at the beautiful Laguna Seca Raceway, Monterey, California. The Lexus LC500 is the brand's flagship coupe and captures the highest level of engineering. In fact, with Lexus's always-on philosophy, all of our models continue to improve. So let's take a walk down pit lane. And here we have the next iteration of the LC500. Slightly lighter, improved steering and braking. Enough talk. Let's put this car through its paces. Let's take it for a ride on the racetrack. All right, ready to do this? Let's go. First gear, second gear. 70, 80, 90, 120. 128, hard braking, turn two. Very progressive on the braking. Back to throttle. Just gotta love this 5-liter V8, nothing like it. The sound, whenever you tip into the throttle, it's right there to go. Giddy up, baby. How's it feel? How you doing over there? Not car sick, are you? and very athletic steering, we want to make you feel like you're part of the car. This is where you really get the sense of this improved structural rigidity with high-strength steel through welding and bonding. The majority of Lexus cars are designed and spend some amount of time at the racetrack, especially the high-performance cars like this. So you have that driver feel and integration. Corkscrew. That never gets old. Thank you so much for joining me to learn more about the enhancements of the LC500.
January 2019. With its sleek physique and a robust platform, the LC range is ready for a new model, an all-new convertible. Engineers first focus on the Lexus Global architecture that reinforced the stout foundation with integrated bracing keenly placed at specific locations, front to rear. They devise an all-new torsion box, suspension tower brace, and V-brace located at the rear. Together, they help the convertible's handling stability and linear responsiveness. Gusseting at the bottom of the A and B pillars, plus a massive deployment of laser screw welding and super high tensile strength steel throughout the structure benefits overall rigidity and an exceptional dynamic personality. A model-specific suspension setup establishes the LC convertible's own athletic identity. From its dampers and coils to its bushings and Yamaha Performance damper, the convertible boasts specially designed components to ensure a comfortable yet sharp road-going performance. Distinctness arrives in safety measures as well. Tucked neatly beneath the tonneau cover are active roll bars, which deploy upward in the event of a collision. The roof can be open or closed in 15 seconds while driving at speeds below 50 kilometers per hour or 31 miles per hour. When open, a tonneau cover slides neatly into place over the roof storage space. Passenger comfort remains at the forefront of the engineering agenda. The sleek soft top is made from a four-layer fabric that promises enhanced weather sealing, sound absorption, and theft protection. Its lightweight structure utilizes magnesium and aluminum components and can be neatly stowed without compromising the cargo hold's capacity. Tedious studies of numerous real-world scenarios beget a smooth roof movement inspired by the delicate yet meticulous comportment of Japanese calligraphy. Belting into the unique bucket seats brings an appreciation of the LC's Lexus Climate Concierge, especially during open-top driving. The intuitive system coordinates the application of air conditioning, heated front seats, heated steering wheel, and all-new neck warmer for optimized comfort in all conditions. LC, in all of its forms, embodies Lexus's commitment to the new promise of crafting intuitive and lasting connections between human and machine. It serves as a beacon, tangible evidence of Lexus's dedication to always on, and is the lens through which all future Lexus crafted products will be forever viewed.